The court and the guardian involved in my situation both knew that there was cause for me to have a guardian. They wouldn't have a guardian in my case if they didn't feel that I needed one. All of the victim rights stuff goes out the window when you have a guardian. It is your guardian's legal responsibility to report when you're being abused and neglected so that they can seek to remedy the situation. In my case, that didn't happen. The guardians and the judges used me being a victim as an excuse to cover some other stuff up and claim victims' rights. You don't do that. No. That's not going to get them out of this either. No. They have responsibility in this, especially because I have a guardianship, which makes these types of decisions are supposed to be out of my hands. These people didn't do that. They continued to allow me to be victimized. There's going to be consequences for that. That is beyond my control. But it's time for them to man up and woman up and own up. Accountability is coming, whether you like it or not. Have a blessed day.